And downward dog through the flow of crock, which we call crock. This position when you're half, because you look like a crocodile, right? Crock. Or half plank to up dog, or all the way up to, I mean, to cobra or up dog. That's called a vinyasa flow. So anytime you're in yoga class and they say go through your flow, you can do that, or you can skip it and go right back to downward dog. You can go to child, you can come onto all four. And you can actually kind of do all those postures on all four. So if you ever have children in your street, let us get dressed in three, or you're just bloody tired. You may have had a tough day. That's always an option there for you. Alright, so let's find a nice seated posture that feels good in your body. See if we can locate those sit bones right down at the bottom. Those two sharp little protrusions right there at the bottom. See if we can pull the fleshy step away, locate those. So we're going to try and fall, find that nice tall spine, creating space between each of those vertebrae as we lift the crown of our head up. And then let's take our shoulders up to our ears, to the back wall, down. This time let's do it with our breath on the inhale. Exhale. And let's take our palms and just flip them over on our knees. If it is more comfortable to have your legs out, if it is more comfortable to lie on your back, this is just a moment to recenter ourselves and to bring ourselves into the classroom and to set aside anything we don't need, can't use for this class. Okay? So if it feels good to you, go ahead and close your eyes. right ear towards our right shoulder, just lengthening the side of our neck right here as we reach over right ear to right shoulder. If this feels nice and